वे मेरा दिल धड़के मेरा दिल धड़के तेरे नाल सजना हाँ वे मेरा दिल धड़के मेरा दिल
restriction, no tension, and atmosphere is very nice. So, yeah, we had good time here.
Hi, my name is Michael Wood. I'm from Ghana. I've been in Odessa for the past 6 years. And from my own experience, I can tell you that the education here in Odessa is very good. The teachers have personal relationships with the students. And outside of education, the city has a lot of culture. There are a lot of interesting things to visit. The people are very friendly.
I'm a parent of my child is studying here. 6 years she was studying here. I'm from India, and the things that has been happened is very good. No problem. We never seen this kind of graduations in India. This is the first time I have seen for my child. So we have come all the way from India to see this graduation. It's very good, and Odessa is very pleasant to see, really pleasant. I can't see more appreciation of Odessa, and this is a clean city, I can see. Thank you.
I'm from Raj. My name is Ali. I'm from Raj now. I can call myself doctor because we just graduated from Odessa from this university. After graduation, I'm starting my post-graduation as a cardiac surgery, specialty of cardiac surgery. And I think I will start next week. Especially, like generally, science university is something really different from the school. Especially in Odessa National Medical University is something awesome because at the beginning, the people here in Odessa are very friendly and you know the weather, everything. Like the location of Odessa is awesome. And then when you come to Odessa National Medical University, the teachers are very friendly and they are like you can meet one of the finest people, one of the finest doctors in the world. So you will have very good opportunities. And then if you want to do your post graduations or anything, like you can really do it with benefits, like because when you will work here, you work with one of the finest doctors I have mentioned. So when you work with them, you will really have a lot, because as I explained, like it's really crazy Thursday.
I'm Jonathan. I'm actually the uncle for one of the students. I'm from the UK. My niece is from India, and I've been very pleased with the way she's progressed through the 6 years here. She's done really well. The teaching has been excellent, and we're very happy for that she's graduated today and done really well with her studies here. Very pleased with the university.
For future students, I hope that all their studies go well. It should be much. They should have more focus on their studies and also take time to have fun.
Well, for future students, middle students, first, when you come here, at the beginning, try to learn the Russian language because it will be very difficult to deal with the people without Russian language. The second thing, you have to study and depend on yourself more than depend on the university, because you are a doctor. What you know is not just what the teacher, what the university and the teachers tell you, because you want to be a surgeon, you want to be a therapist, anything you want. So start doing it from the first course, start learning. Try to do some exams, different exams, maybe United States Medical Life Examination, club, any exam you want. And again, study.
For future students, if you didn't got fit in India, so you can come here. It's easy. It's good for come here. No, not any problem. Here, lots of people are who can help you. So best wishes. Come soon, if possible.
Odessa National
Medical
University
is the best.